is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from the Rocky Mountains, weighing in at 450 pounds, the man they call Vader.
Hey, this dude can flatten anyone with a Vader bomb. Get ready for a display of brutal striking ability. Vader leveled the competition in Japan.
Yeah, also adept at high-flying moves and has one of the best moonsaults in all of WWE.
About to trample over everyone in WWE. My advice for any Vader opponent, run. Gentlemen, I think a fight's about to break out.
And his opponent from West Memphis, Arkansas, weighing in at 17 pounds. Psycho Seth.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise. From this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy. Let's not overlook the fact that it just might be Vader time, which usually involves Vader making a gruesome spectacle of his opponent.
Yeah, Vader strikes real fear into the hearts of all who oppose him. When that masked face is staring you down, I imagine it's pretty hard to keep your legs from shaking.
He switches it back around. Leg drop! And Vader reverses it. Big boot. Vicious. Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there. Oh, look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. Vader escapes the attack.
Clothesline.
What impact.
Oh, my. Turn that around and... And the cover for the win. This is it. Instantly, he has his shoulders up.
It's unthinkable. Someone beating the one count at this point.
Parade. Here we go. You ready for it?
Chokeslam!
This could be it.
Cover for the win. He's able to beat a two count.
All the punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Throw.
He gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
He must have seen that coming.
Clothesline!
Oh, that'll leave a mark. He's heading back to the ring. He went right into that turnbuckle. Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Followed up with the massive headbutt.
Hip attack. Back elbow finds the mark.
Elbow after elbow.
Down they go.
Vader, gentlemen, stand by for a
Vader. Vader on the cusp of ending it.
Vader stepping up to the top.
Attack. That was hard to watch. And up the turnbuckles we go.
Unbelievable Vader suck. Vader on the cusp of ending it.
Near fall.
He is just barely still in the fight. I don't know how many more times he's going to be able to kick out after that.
That was too close for comfort.
And you get to the cover.
Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
I think we're gonna see it, gentlemen.
Here it comes.
Can that finish Vader?
The kick kicks out with force.
Incredible resiliency.
Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men? Quick exchange of counters there. Beyond the WWE Universe, this place is starting to rock.
Chokeslam!
Ooh, nice hip drop.
Here's another look at what made that match so special.
Victory for Vader here tonight.
To quote a pair of awesome scholars, in life,